Hi guys, let's meet the fungus Among Us. This is the crown-tipped coral fungus. Crown-tipped coral fungus looks kind of like a bleached piece of coral, and each little branch has a tiny little crown on top. These little loose clusters of coral fungus usually grow about 2 inches tall and up to 5 inches wide. We rarely find a ton together, so they're loosely spaced around the same tree that they'll be feeding on. What's special about the crown-tipped coral fungus is that we often find it in June. That's really special because most mushrooms need a lot of moisture to grow, so we'll see them in the spring or fall or sometimes even the winter. Please remember that anything found in a nature or forest preserve is legally protected and their ecosystem needs them.